Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. In this video, we create program email slicing by using Python. Email slicing means separating username and domain name of email address. Now start program. This statement is used to input email. This is a strip function is used to remove space. This line of code used to separate username. This line of code used to get domain name. This line of code used to store domain name and username into format variable. Now print result. Now execute program. Write email address. Now execute. Here see username and your domain name gmail.com. This lecture is completed. Allah Hafiz.